I believe the world will be different in 25 years by all the technical advancements and the way that everyone communicates with each other.